Saturday morning. It is now 9:30 and as usual the boys are out to play. They're planning to fly down to Brighton and hopefully make it back this time. If not, I'll be going out to pick them up. That's Evan. That's Mr. Beverly, fiddling, making sure everything's okay. Wonder if he notices he hasn't got his helmet on yet. Let's see. Something's not right.
Alex.
Check that sexy ass.
Stay there,
That's Evan getting ready to go. It's 20 past 10. Well, I can do the same with Andy because the seats can turn around, so there's more space if we turn the seats around.